Welcome to PJ's Q&A section.
Hello everybody, welcome to PJ Chen Design. Today's Q&A section, we are going to talk about where can you find a ready-made model to use, something like tiger head or animal body. Those kind of model is not easy to build in Rhino. If you know how to use a ZBrush, that's great, because you can save your money to do that. But finding those models is saving your time to do the freelance job. Are you ready? Let's get started.
There are 6 websites that I'd like to show you today. You can find a model here, also mean you can sell your model here. But today we are going to talk about finding a model. So what do you come to the website? First one is GrabCAD. I will list all the websites in the description below. Let's go over here and we're gonna search for lion head because we use animal head on the signal ring a lot. So this is something that we can look into it. So you're gonna look into if you see any lion head that you like. For example, this one is already on the ring and I think it's selling with the ring in there. Or if you don't like it, you come over here, you just want to have a head and then you can take a look on that. This Sims doesn't have a great detail in there, so we want to look for something really nice and smooth. And this website doesn't have much of a specific lion head. Let's just type in lion and see what happened. All right, so you have more with the whole lion, and this is more of the logo looking things. So you can search for the things over here. So the first one is GrabCAD. The second one is CGTrader. And so let's take a look on this. Again, we want to search the same thing just for the comparison. So lion head, and you can see there's a lot of the head that you can choose from, a lot of ZBrush artists on this website. Some of them is already making to the pendant, more of the side view and things like that. So let's just pick one. Let's say we like this one on the top of our signal ring. And then you can kind of preview. It will give you all kind of angle to preview what does it look like. And you always want to check what kind of license that are you buying, whether it's royalty free, whether it's commercial, whether it's one time use or things like that. We are looking for STL file. This is the file we can bring into the Rhino and we can adjust it using the mesh bowling to simply just bowling to the mesh on our jewelry. So CGTrader is the second website I will highly recommend. The third website, it's called ArtStation. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the marketplace. This is a website not only people sell stuff, they also display their work here. It's more like a portfolio place. So again, we want to type in lion head and you can see a lot of detail. Some of them even have a good rendering. And so not just for the jewelry use, people use for the animation. We find a head like that, a front head, it's really similar than the one that we were looking at. And you also see this standard license for personal use and one commercial project up to 2,000 sales or 20,000 view. All right, so you also want to see what kind of file, look into it, that you have the STL file. So this will be good for us to use and make sure most of them coming with a closed mesh form. So you just don't want to have a open form, that way you won't able to bowling. Okay, so the third website, it's called ArtStation. Right, follow up, we have another one, Turbosquid. And Turbosquid, that's search again, lion head. And then you have a lot of different kind as well. Some of them is really elaborated. Some of them is more simple like this cartoon, right? And so you kind of shop around, go into it and see what type of things you want. Imagine that if you have to build this in the Rhino, it's gonna take forever, right? If your freelance job pay you well and they request to have so much detail, sometimes it's much easier to buy the ready-made model to modify it instead of you using your time to build them. Okay, so Turbosquid is the fourth one that I search a lot. Then the next one is Sketchfab. You are going to see some of the model is cross the station is because you can sell in one platform, you can sell in the other platform. So you might come across to see different kind of the head, and you feel like, oh, this is familiar on other website. So we're coming over here, we are able to turning around and see inside, outside. Again, you want to read through the model information. It will tell you it's a STL file and what's the file size, how many vertex is that, and all the information you need. The very last one, this one is free3d.com, and let's search for lion head. All right, so they give you other different type of a head. It's because they don't have much of a lion head. So we're gonna look into it and see if we like any. For example, that this one's actually pretty good in the detail. Sometimes in jewelry, we forgot we are looking in the computer, and so we can zoom in a lot. But in the reality, once you cast it, you polish, you lose a lot of detail. So the detail like this is actually pretty fit into for the jewelry purpose. So that's 6 websites that you can play with. Search for the model that you like. I hope you enjoyed the video today. Please like and comment and share my video, and let me know what would you like to know. I can put in the Q&A section. Thank you, and I'll see you next.